My name is Furqan Nadeem and I study Masters in Computer Science at Karlstad University. Before I enrolled in the Masters program, I was in Pakistan and working as a game developer. The reason for choosing the Masters program in Karlstad University is I did a bit research on what available universities are in Sweden. So I found out that Karlstad University has some excellent professors who are very qualified and they're very helpful. They have a lot of research, so I thought it would be a good platform for me to get help from such qualified professors. The thing that interests me most in computer science is that currently, if you see the world, it's shaping around computer science and technology. Naturally, I got an interest that I should be a part of the whole race in technology. There are multiple fields in computer science. It can be data science, data manufacturing, or networking. So the field that I chose is networking because Karlstad University has some amazing research done in networking and it's world renowned. For my master's thesis, I have actually done a project in collaboration with Ericsson, Tieto Avery and Udehome. So this project is basically automatic configuration of time sensitive networks. So I worked on this to develop the software defined networking controller. It was an amazing experience with excellent help from Professor Andreas. After my examination, I will look for jobs in the networking field. In Sweden, there are some excellent companies like Ericsson, Tieto Avery, and Udehome. So I have been searching for jobs over there. I will prefer to apply in the Swedish companies because some excellent research is going on over there and I would like to be a part of it.